Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre. Today we're going to show you our number 1098 Epoxy Surface Coat that we carry on fiberglass.com. Number 1098 is an epoxy surface coat used to create high-strength epoxy tooling. This surface coat should be used to create extremely durable fixtures, patterns, and molds that will be used for room temperature layups. Number 1098 is a two-part system. The two parts must be measured precisely to ensure a 100:14 mix ratio by weight. After mixing, you'll have a smooth and creamy paste with an 18 to 20 minute pot life. 1098 has a low viscosity that helps allow it to be used on complex shapes and contours. You can brush and spread this surface coat on plug surfaces to recreate intricate details. It doesn't trap air bubbles, so after it's cured, you'll have a durable, glossy surface on your pattern, fixture, or mold. This surface coat is thixotropic, meaning it can be applied to vertical surfaces without excessive sagging or running. It also provides excellent surface gloss, resists chipping and cracking. Thanks for watching Fiberglass on YouTube. Remember to check out our number 1098 and all of our other epoxy products on fiberglass.com. If you thought this video was helpful and you'd like to learn more, subscribe to our channel and like this video.